Now the next problem is, if x, v and a denote the displacement, velocity and acceleration of a particle executing SHM, simple harmonic motion, of time period t, then which of the following does not change with time? Or that means, among the four options, which of the expression is a constant? Okay, this is indirectly or implicitly asked to us. Okay, now we know that for SHM, d square x by dt square, that is acceleration, is given by minus kx, okay, where k is some constant which is actually omega square times x. So if we take the ratio of a by x, it will be minus omega square. Now this term is a constant. Okay, now if we multiply anything with this expression, then which is a constant, then also we will get one more constant. So a by x multiplied by t will give us minus omega square t, which is also a constant. Okay, now look at the options that are given to us. So option B is having a by x times t, which is a constant. So option B is correct. Now let us look at the next problem. In an optics experiment, with the position of the object fixed, a student varies the position of a convex lens, and for each position the screen is adjusted to get a clear image of the object. A graph between the object distance u and the image distance v from the lens is plotted using the same scale for the two axes. A straight line passing through the origin and making an angle 45 degree with the x-axis meets the experimental curve at P. The coordinates of P will be. Okay? Now let us understand. We have kept an object O fixed, and then we have a lens which we keep on moving from this position to this position to this position, and for different positions, because the moment you shift the lens, the distance of the object x from the lens keeps on changing, and based on that you adjust the distance of the screen from the lens, let us say which is y, so that you get a clear cut image formed on the screen. Okay, so as we move the lens to and fro, the distance x also changes, therefore there is a change in the image distance. Now if we plot this, for that we have to apply a lens formula, which is 1 by v minus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. Now putting the sign conventions and keeping in mind that we always have image formed on screen, that means we are talking of images which are real. Okay, so y is always positive and u is 1 upon minus x is equal to 1 by f. Okay, now we can write this as 1 by v equal to 1 by f minus of 1 by x. Okay, if we plot this curve, that is y with x, it will be this kind of curve. Okay, now if we draw a line making an angle 45 degree with the x-axis, okay, it cuts the experimental curve at point P. Now if this line is making angle 45 degree, that means the coordinates x and y of this point, they have to be same. So if this distance is x, this also has to be x. Now if we substitute the values, we will get 1 by x is equal to 1 by f minus 1 by x, or we get 2 by x is equal to 1 by f, or x is equal to 2f. Therefore the coordinates of point P will be 2f, 2f. This is the answer.